Hey everyone, welcome to another Hints and Tips. My name is Jose Jose, and did you know you can optimize your route with the TomTom Maps APIs? And I mean when having several waypoints or stopovers. Let me show you where is that in the routing API. Okay, I have a small application where we create a simple route between all the waypoints. The route is in orange. Oh, if you want the code for this, I will leave a link in the description below. Now, going to the developer portal, the documentation of the routing API shows this parameter, computeBestOrder. Let's read. Reorders the route waypoints with a fast heuristic algorithm to reduce the overall route length. Now, note that based on the heuristic nature of the algorithm, optimality is not guaranteed. It yields best result when used in conjunction with the route type as the shortest. Okay, we're going to try the same route with this option set to true, and let's see the difference. I added the optimized route in the green color. Not that much difference, right? Well, this is because the waypoints were already kind of ordered. Let's try with a more realistic sample. Quite a difference, right? Almost half the distance, especially when you are arranging stops dynamically and you need to save fuel. How about another city? Let's move to, Sao Paulo. Again, nice results. So, if your business relies on having the shortest route, saving fuel, and optimizing for food and package deliveries, for example, take a look at our routing API. We got you covered. And if you want to know more about the routing API, optimizing for times for trucks, for example, as well, take a look at this video here. Again, thank you for watching and happy mapping.